जितनी बार मैं बाथरूम में वो बाल देखती थी मुझे इतना स्ट्रेस होता था। Hi, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I am finally sharing with you all my 5 hair care secrets that have massively changed my PCOS related hair fall. Now, this is something I have been personally working on and battling for a very long time. Hair fall due to PCOS is something I suffered the most, along with my acne skin. Hair fall was my next biggest concern, and every time I would share in my vlogs that I'm trying this, I'm trying that to try and battle the hair fall. The kind of hair fall I was facing with PCOS, that is polycystic ovarian syndrome, which I had, was not just in the shower ke nahar hai tabhi baal geele hai to hi hair fall ho raha hai. It was everywhere. It was in my rubber bands, it was in my hair clips, it was on my bed. Every time y'all would keep asking me what is working, is something working out for you. So finally I feel like I've reached that soft spot ki baal mein se aisa haath ghumao to pura guchha baal ka mere haath mein nahi aa raha hai. My hair is stable on the head and I feel like I'm ready to share this with you all. So I'm sitting in my natural hair in full glory, no blow dry, no straightening whatsoever. These are my natural post second day wash hair, and I'm gonna spill all my secrets. So if you're interested, then continue watching. But if this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sara. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. Take a moment, hit that subscribe button, join the Sara squad. I'm sure you'll have a great time here. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, we can dive straight into this. All right, then, secret number one, my first very important learning has been that no combing or tying wet hair. When your hair is wet in the bathroom, make sure you're not putting it in a scrunchie, in a clip, or even trying to detangle it in the washroom. I know for a fact that the curly girl hair routine has a part of it wherein you put conditioner and you comb your hair and detangle it in the bathroom so that your curls sit well. And even I have curly hair and I tried that for a brief period of time, but the hair loss in the bathroom used to be massive, and that is because your roots are very sensitive when your scalp is wet. Like, geele baal agar comb karenge to wo zyada tootte hai because बाल बहुत सेंसिटिव होते हैं, तो बीच में से भी बहुत टूटते हैं और रूट्स में से भी बहुत वीक हो जाते हैं. दैट इज अ रीजन, स्टॉप कॉम्बिंग योर वेट हेयर. इफ यू डू दैट, स्टॉप डूइंग इट राइट अवे. डोंट इवन लाइक आफ्टर यू कम आउट ऑफ द शावर, स्टॉप डूइंग दैट हेयर अपडू विद द टॉवल, बिकॉज दैट ऑल्सो पुल्स एंड टग्स एट योर सेंसिटिव रूट्स. सो स्टॉप डूइंग दैट, जस्ट लेट योर हेयर एयर ड्राई और ब्लो ड्राई और व्हाटएवर. ओके, माय सीक्रेट नंबर 2, एंड दिस इज अ बिग वन, एंड दैट इज स्विचिंग टू सल्फेट फ्री शैम्पूज. नाउ इफ यू हैव बीन अ व्यूअर ऑफ माइन फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम, यू नो आई हैव मेड दिस मूव लॉन्ग back in my hair care routine wherein I use sulfate free shampoos on my hair only. So the basic funda behind putting sulfate in your shampoos is to help cleanse the oil and dirt from your hair. But that sulfate in the shampoo, especially if you're washing your hair twice and thrice a week, like I wash my hair every alternate day, it ends up doing more harm than good. It's not just cleansing away the excess dirt and oil, but it strips away a lot of the natural oils and moisture that your hair has. So it leaves your hair very dry and unhealthy, and your scalp also becomes super dry because of that, which is what leads to a lot of itchiness. So using sulfate free shampoos is very important to keep that natural moisture and oil in your hair, to let your hair keep looking healthy and then avoid any breakage from between. Like if you see my hair, it's very full throughout, it's not breaking from between, and I've worked very hard to get this healthy mane. Like pehle mere baal bahut beech beech mein se tootte the aur isliye niche ki aur na bahut puchdi jaise lagne lage the, but abhi like throughout my mane it is nice and evenly thick, and that is mainly because of this. If you all follow my vlogs from a while, you would know that the shampoo and conditioner I use is by the brand Love Beauty and Planet. They make sulfate free shampoo and conditioner, and they have the most gentle formulations ever, and they now come in 2 new variants, and the one I'm using currently is specifically made for hair fall control. So the ingredients in this are really good to control your hair fall as well as promote good healthy hair growth. They have onion, black seed oil and patchouli in this. Onion provides sulfur to your hair, so it prevents any excessive hair fall and also stimulates hair growth, so it gives you very healthy hair in general. Along with that, the patchouli extract in this has anti-inflammatory and antiseptic properties. So if you have scalp issues like dry scalp or eczema or any of that, then it takes care and nourishes your scalp really well. And the black seed oil that this has just gives you a healthier hair in general. This hair fall control shampoo and conditioner duo is super gentle on your hair and so well formulated that you will see an evident difference in your bathroom shower hair loss in within just 20 days of your time. Along with this, the other variant that they have launched is a Love Beauty and Planet Hope and Shine conditioner and shampoo duo. This shampoo and conditioner duo is great if you have really dull and dry hair, so it promotes really nice, lustrous mane, and it will add the shine back to your hair. Along with being the most cute bottles ever, these also smell exceptionally yummy when we will be using them in the shower. How I like to use my shampoo and conditioner is basically I take a very small coin size amount of the shampoo. Always remember, less is more. So, thode se mein bahut kaam ho jata hai. Don't have to dilute it with water and all. Utne se shampoo mein nicely scrub on your scalp. I prefer using my fingers only. Massaging the shampoo only on your scalp, and once that is done, rinse it all away. So, wohi shampoo jab niche jata hai, to baki ke baal bhi dhul jate. I don't like putting shampoo on the rest of my hair because the rest of the hair is where the conditioner goes. So, when you apply conditioner, you take it from 1/4 of your root up to the end of your hair. Again, with this also, less is more, but it depends on your hair length and hair volume also. Like, bahut zyada baal hai, to just make sure that you are covering all of your hair with conditioner really well. Keep it on for a good 5 to 7 minutes, and that is when you can detangle your hair with your fingers and then nicely rinse it off. Love Beauty and Planet is also a very cautious brand. I love that about them. All of their bottles are made out of 100% recycled plastic. So when you're purchasing from them, you know you're doing something good for the environment. They are free of all sorts of nasty stuff. There is no paraben, no sulfate. Sulfate-free shampoos with, of course, no sulfate, but also no preservatives in them. And they are PETA approved, cruelty-free, which is a very big deal. And they are vegan as well. So it's a very, very great product. I've loved them from a very long time, and I'm very happy with the new variants that they have as well. So I'm going to leave a link for you in the description box. Don't forget to check it out. You get 400 ml of product in each of these bottles, and it's priced at ₹600, which I think is a steal, because my first bottle is running for 1.5 months that I'm using that. I would also like to thank Love Beauty and Planet for partnering with me for today's video. My third major secret is to incorporate more green food in my diet. Now, I'm a meat eater. I eat meat literally in every single one of my meals. Some non-vegetarian item is there, which is why itna fiber or greens mere khane mein itna hota nahi. Main bahut kanjusi karti thi pehle se. But now I make it a point to consciously incorporate like some sort of salad, be it like a soup at night, a vegetable, pure vegetable soup at night, or in the afternoon I will take like a plate full of cucumbers and carrots to just give my body the fiber, nourishment and greens which it lacks. Because with PCOS, a major factor and major question mark is also the way your body absorbs nutrition. Like, tum kitna bhi healthy kha lo na, agar tumhara gut absorb nahi kar raha hai, to wo tumhari body pe effect nahi karega. Which is why my secret number 4 is that I do take extra biotin supplements that just helps strengthen my hair follicles from the root. So biotin is basically a supplement that helps with hair promotion, hair growth and stuff like that. But that is something best advised by your dermat and your trichologist. So go to a specialist and take the biotin that they recommend. So mera wala jo main khati hu, wo to mere dermat ne hi mujhe diya, unke hi clinic pe milta hai. And I don't do this every month. Like, what she recommends I do is I take it for 1 month and then I give my body 1 month ka break. Then my body can adapt in the next month to work without tablets as well. And then again the month after that I will take biotin. So this cycle I have been repeating for 6-7 months now. So that also helps keep my hair on the head and not in the bathroom floor, because honestly wo hair fall dekhe itna stress hota na, jitni bar main bathroom mein wo baal dekhti thi mujhe itna stress hota tha. And my secret number 5, it's something I have always stuck to. Now I have been coloring my hair for about 3 years now, but I have never used bleach on my hair. Do not use bleach on your hair, you guys, and don't even touch your hair color to your roots. Just keep it away from your roots. So I've always done a balayage or I've done highlights because I do not want to again chemically treat my scalp at all. I want to keep my scalp away from chemicals. Of course, color mein waise bhi bahut chemicals hote hai, but bleach ya pre-lightener jab use karo na, to baal bahut weak ho jate hai aur fir beech mein se tootne lagte hai. That same funda which I told you with sulfate, what happens is the same thing that happens with bleach, but the damage from bleach is like irreparable. It's something that will take you years to get that healthy hair back again, and you'll have to cut, get rid of all that bleach treated hair and then get your healthy hair back. So never use bleach on your hair. If your hair is virgin hair and you want to color it, go ahead, color it, but don't use bleach. Like, my hair right now is the lightest it can get without bleach, and I'm okay with that. I don't want a platinum blonde wherein I'll have to go in and do so much pre-lightener ke baal itne kharab ho jate hai, fir kaathe jaise lagte. And that's all for today's video. These are all my 5 major hair care secrets that have massively made a difference to the hair fall I was facing. It's taken me a year and a half of testing, trying all of these permutation combinations and so many more to actually come down to this healthy space of sharing this with y'all. So let me know in the comments if there's anything additional to this that y'all do and has worked miracles for you. I would love to hear from you as well. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, Sara Sports shout out goes to Akanksha. Akanksha Oswal. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video, Sarah Score shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sarah Squad. And you get a chance to be a part of my next video, Sarah Score shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you.